I like it smooth, yeah. Oh, you so smooth, yeah. Hello, people! So today we are going to make a classic strawberry milkshake and then we're going to turn it into a healthy smoothie. So we're taking this recipe from someone from the comments. Let's check it out. First, we have Brilliant Minds 19. Could you try something with ice cream, please? Like chocolate, vanilla, or something fruity? Question mark, smiley face. Then we have Torman 62. Smoothie recipe to make everyone happy. Quarter pound of fresh strawberries, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1 cup vanilla bean ice cream, and 1/4 cup of milk. So, I am not going to use the sugar because for two reasons. One, we already have sugar in our ingredients. For example, the ice cream have added sugar and the milk naturally also have sugars. And I almost forgot, strawberries also have natural sweetness. Okay, so lastly, the vanilla extract, so it's calling for 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla extract, but I'm using this condensed version, so I'm just going to use 1/8 teaspoon. Anyways, like, know your vanilla and add according to your own flavor. Okay, maybe one more. And let's go! Okay, we're just going to stir it a little bit because the ice cream is quite thick. Okay. There we go. We have here our classic strawberry milkshake. So now that we have this one ready, let's go for the healthy smoothie variation. So, are you enjoying watching this video? Please consider subscribing to my channel and don't forget to hit the like button. Anyways, let's continue. Okay, we're back, people. So we have almond milk, vanilla extract, coconut kefir, strawberries frozen, and coconut yogurt. So let's add the strawberries, 1/4 cup of almond milk. So instead of 1 cup of vanilla ice cream, we're going to do 1/2 cup of coconut kefir and 1/2 cup of coconut yogurt. Good to give it a little swirl. So honestly, because there was like no added sugars with this coconut product, it's very clean product. So to make it a little more tasty, we're going to add some natural sweetener, for example, maple syrup. Let's try 1 teaspoon. And let's go! Let's check it out. Okay, people, so here are the two variations. So first, number one, the classic strawberry milkshake. So my opinions, first of all, it was very thick for mixing it in a blender. So my suggestion would be first to blend the strawberries and the milk. And then add the ice cream to mix it like this, because then you can still also mix it with the spoon inside, like I did a few times. So overall, it just reminds me more of like the classic, you know, 60s vibe or the childhood memories. But overall, it's a little bit too like heavy, dense for me. I think my kids will love this, they will drink the whole thing. So here you are, the classic strawberry milkshake. So, up to number 2, the healthy smoothie variation.
with a lot of coconut products. So overall, this for me, I really like the taste of this kind of drink. Still with, it was still not so sweet. Personally, I like a little bit this kind of punch, you know, in the flavors. So, but if you want it sweet, I would add more sweetener, more maple syrup like this, just to have this like feel good feeling vibe going on. But especially for the summer, I would really like it like this. It's just a refreshing drink, you know. If you have comments or suggestions for me for the next smoothie, please drop them in the comments below and I will see what I can do. Anyway, see you next time.